In a Bollywood full of item numbers and guest appearances, now there are very few actresses who just let their acting do all the talking. And fresh from vacation, Kangana Ranaut is ready to slip into her stilettos and party hard for Tanu and Manu. It may have been a success party for Tanu Weds Manu returns, but it seemed like someone forgot to send Kangana that memo. Kangana looked rather peeved, at least initially, and that could have been because the actor has a lot on her mind. Kangana's at the top of her game, but she clearly concerned about being toppled from the top.
बहुत बढ़ गई है अब तो expectation और I think काफी draining हो जाते हैं role इस तरह के, लेकिन अब कट्टी बट्टी आ रही है, उसमें भी काफी मेहनत की है, काफी अच्छी performance है अब, लेकिन अब जिस ऐसा लगता है कि अब इसके आगे क्या करेंगे, तो वो तो सभी को एक करियर में एक मुकाम आ जाता है कि अब इससे आगे जाना चाहते हैं, लेकिन इससे आगे और भी चीज़ों का सहयोग चाहिए होता है, स्क्रिप्ट का, डायरेक्टर का, तो देखते हैं, नहीं तो आई विल गेट इनटू डायरेक्शन.
बट कंगनास डायरेक्शन ड्रीम्स मे हैव टू स्टे ऑन द बैक बर्नर फॉर नाउ. कंगनास नेक्स्ट विद इमरान खान हैज बीन रैप्ड एंड द ट्रेलर इज आउट ऑन जून 14th. While rumors may circulate about Kangana's other projects, she sets the record straight.
I am doing only Hansal's film called Simran and Vishal sir's film called Rangoon.
Setting the record straight, it seems, is something Kangana will have to do for herself at the moment. Kangana has sent a legal notice to the PR firm that was handling her work till 3 months ago, accusing them of circulating negative stories about her. The notice reads, and we quote, "The representatives of your company, out of bitterness, then malefiedly, mischievously and intentionally started spreading various false and absolutely misleading stories against my client to the media, therein trying to cause serious damages to my client's name, image and reputation." Yes, heavy is the head that wears the crown, even if Kangana thought she left those problems behind with Queen. NDTV Bureau Report.